Yes, I think the bad news is that I don't see the problem of anti-Semitism getting better in the near term in America. And I think for any of us who care about there being an American Jewish future, fighting anti-Semitism or at least figuring out how to live with it or to use the fact that we're living in a more precarious environment than I think the world that we thought we were in is going to affect all of our lives. As I said before, though, I think that the biggest tragedy would be if we just become anti-Semites and our whole Jewish identity just becomes about fighting those who hate us and protecting ourselves from those who hate us. To me, that's not a Jewish existence that's worth it at all. I think that the most important thing we can do in this moment is use the fact that anti-Semitism is rising, obviously first to fight it and protect ourselves, but then also to go deeper and to figure out what exactly we're fighting for. Because we can't fight something if there's no what that we're sort of trying to preserve or renew or build. And that, I think, is the much more interesting, productive, fulfilling, and affirming thing to talk about, which is what we're fighting for. And that's really where I want to be pushing the conversation beyond this book.